and welcome to our relaxing massage retreat. I trust that you are having a most excellent time on your vacation. Yes, of course. Well, I am very glad to hear that. But fear not, things are about to get even more blissful, tranquil, and of course, relaxing, because you have been booked in for the premium package here this evening. Yes, well, a customer such as yourself, of course, deserves only the finest things in life and here at our retreat. Well, I'm glad that you find this news to be to your liking. Have you had one of our massage treatments so far on your stay with us? No? Okay, well, that is not a problem at all. I will explain the entire thing up front so you know exactly what you're getting into. I've made that sound rather sinister, but I assure you, it is nothing but a truly blissful and relaxing massage experience that you will be given here this evening. If at any point during the session you would like to stop, simply let us know. We do have complimentary water bottles or fizzy water. We do have some juices and soft drinks, whatever is your fancy. We will be able to get that for you, perhaps even a cup of tea. Yes, you're fine at the moment? That's very good. Okay, well, in that case, you've already started simply by sitting calmly, nice and still, making yourself comfortable. That's right. Well, what you can expect for this evening's treatment is a very simple process. I'm sure there's absolutely nothing that you haven't experienced or heard before, but what I can hope to give you is a quality of treatment that you have never yet experienced. Yes, I assure you, you are in very capable hands with me. Okay. Excellent. So, the process itself, very simple. As I stated, you simply need to sit exactly as you are now, remain calm. I will be giving you first a head massage, and this will be a very simple massage, just on the head and the scalp and a little on the back of the head and maybe even down the back of the neck. It's quite a standard affair for a massage parlor such as this one, but I am told that my particular technique is incredibly relaxing, so I do hope that it's a very pleasant experience for you. Once we have done the head massage, we'll then move down to the shoulder area, and of course a little on the lower back as well, just to ease out any tension that's built up. I know that even in the calmest and quietest of times, we can be prone to a bit of stress, anxiety, and tension, and these are the kind of things that I'll be helping you to get rid of today, and of course, just generally helping you to feel perfectly splendid with my massage. And there is, of course, one more treat in store for you, and that is once we have completed both the head massage and the back and shoulder massage, I will be moving on to a very gentle face massage, which is really more of a gentle face touching type of process. Just gently pressing and poking and occasionally rubbing various parts of the face, and just to make sure that you're feeling perfectly relaxed in the face muscles, as well as the head, neck, and back. I find the face is actually an area that does generally tend to keep hold of a lot of tension. We're often frowning or looking with a very serious look on our faces. And it's quite good to just let that face relax and just let go of all of that stress and tension that builds up. Okay. Well, shall we begin? Of course, as soon as you're ready. Okay, fantastic. I will, of course, be asking you to just remove your shirt. We'll just put that over to one side for you until we're done. Okay, Brent, I can help you with that. Okay, yeah, that's very good. Thank you very much. Okay. Perfect. Okay. Yes, of course. Well, no, I will be folding this and we'll just leave that to one side until we're finished, so not to worry, nothing will happen to that. It's in good hands here. As are you, of course. Now, I'm going to begin with the head massage, so you just sit there, relax, and try to just enjoy the process and not think too much about anything other than how perfectly wonderful you're feeling at this particular moment. Okay. Very good. That's it. There we go. That's it. Very, very good. That's perfect. Yes, I do find it feels quite excellent to just have your head massaged in this way. It's one of the fastest ways for me personally. De-stress and to feel relaxed. In fact, I usually get a little sleepy when my own head is massaged in such a way. That's it. Very good. Very good. Just at the background. There we go. Yes. No, that's perfectly fine. You don't have to feel any obligation to make conversation with me. I'm well aware of just how frustrating that can be sometimes. You're trying to relax and enjoy a nice, pleasant feeling. And somebody's trying to make conversation with you. So you just sit there and I'll talk away to myself as long as that's not too distracting. Quite the same, whenever I go to the hairdresser, that's yes, my barber is a wonderful chap, but he certainly does like to talk, and of course that's a big part of the experience for a lot of people, but for me personally, I just find it so incredibly relaxing getting my hair cut by a good barber, and I just want to enjoy the silence and relax almost. Drift off for a little while, forget about all my troubles and stresses and worries, and just be in that moment alone. Well, of course, it's quite alright. Certainly not going to be rude about it, but I think my barber has started to realise that I'm more of the quiet customer. How's that feeling? Yeah, like a little more pressure, that's fine. There we go. That's better. Yeah. Okay, brilliant. Well, I'm glad that's feeling good. You just enjoy that feeling. Of course. That's it. Very, very good. There we go. Okay. sometimes get a little jealous when I was doing this procedure. Yes, well, the head, the face, and the shoulders, neck, and back. It's the perfect experience for me personally when it comes to spa treatments. Yes, it's kind of the three areas that I personally find most relaxing to have attention given to. Yeah, I'm just going to come in a little closer there if that's alright. Just want to work around. Exactly the look that I'm hoping to achieve whenever I treat someone to one of these massages. Yes, that's quite right. There we go. Perfect. Just like that. That's it. Okay. Very good. Would you like me to move on to the shoulders and the neck? Yes, of course. I'm quite happy to do that. Yeah, we can always come back to the head a little later if you find that's more to your liking, or if you just fancy a little more of the head massage. Okay. Very well. Okay, that's it. All right. Just loosen up the shoulders a little for me. That's it. That's it. Little small circular. That's right, just to get yourself nice and ready for the massage. Okay, a few deep breaths for me as well. In and out. In and out. That's it. Yes, that's very. Okay, are you ready? Yes, of course. Okay, here we go. That's it. There we go. Just gently massaging the shoulders there. Yes, that's it. Very good. Okay, I think I'm just going to add a little bit of lotion. I don't like to use too much. I tend to find that if it gets a little too oily, it can be rather unpleasant, especially afterwards when you're trying to dry off. It kind of takes me out of the whole relaxed state. So just a very light oil that we've got here. Yes, of course. It is a spray on, but I'll spray that on my hands first, so it's nice and warm. see that you're enjoying that. That's very good. Very good indeed. It is, of course, my absolute pleasure to be able to help people to relax and to calm down. It's one of the greatest gifts that I've been given, I do believe. Okay, there we go. That's it. Nice. Right at the bottom of the neck. Top of the shoulder. A little closer once again, just to really work that shoulder just a little more there. That's it. Very good. Very good. There we go. That's it. That is it. Ooh, very tight. You can see there's a lot of tension built up in your shoulder. Sit down quite a lot for your work or in the evenings, perhaps. A lot of time at the computer. Yes, no, don't worry at all. Perfectly understandable. Perfectly understandable. That's okay. This should hopefully help to reset things. Get you feeling nice and good once again. Tend to follow where I feel the tightness, any knots and tension in the back, the shoulders and the neck. That sort of thing is usually fairly intuitive for me to feel and detect. Well, I say intuitive, I have of course been doing this for a very, very long time, so perhaps it's a little more than intuition. I do seem to have a bit of a knack for teasing out those difficult, tight areas. Okay, very good. Okay, how's that so far? Would you like me to apply a little more pressure, a little less? That's fine, we can do that. Yes, of course. This little chopping technique quite good actually for just a little bit of fast tension relief at the end there. Of course there are a whole multitude of ways one can administer a massage, lots of different techniques and types of movements that one can use. I actually find I like to experiment a little and try out different techniques and styles on those that come here for a treatment with me. Sit right on the back of the neck there, seems to be a bit tough and this side as well. There we go. pressure, tension in your shoulders has dropped quite a lot. And in the base of the neck here, the traps, and the upper arms, all feeling much more calm and relaxed, which is very good. Very good news. Cool. I'm just glad that you're enjoying yourself. That is, of course, my entire job is to make sure that you are having a relaxing treatment and that it's doing the job and making you feel less stressed and more at ease and getting rid of all of that muscular tension that builds up. Yes, of course. Okay. Well, we're not finished yet, so don't you worry. How's that feel? Yes, of course. Well, I'm very pleased to hear that. But there is, of course, one final part left. I'm just going to wipe my hands here before we begin with the facial massage and touching. Definitely don't want to be putting the oil on the face there. No, not for the face, but I do have a nice little moisturising cream that I'll use for that particular part, so don't worry too much. Of course. Yes, that's it. Got to make sure we've got all of that lotion off there. You just sit there. Favorite of mine, this particular little bottle here. Yes, it's actually a stress relief moisturizing cream, which has some eucalyptus and spearmint and lots of the natural essential oils that the body needs. So, yes, this is one that I personally use, and I can assure you it's quite good. Glowing and feeling like you're glowing, which is most important. Yes, of course. Okay, just a little bit of cream. Of course. Make sure I want to take a nice big smell of that. Such a wonderful fragrance. Yes, of course. Something like that, shall we? The final part of the procedure, so you just relax and make the most of it. Of course. There we go. just relax.